for you with a health alert. The flu is hitting green country hard right now. New numbers just released by the health department show that more Oklahomans are falling victim to the flu since the end of September. 58 Oklahomans have now died from the flu, 12 of them right here in Tulsa County. And in the past week, 11 people across the state died. Among the deaths, two children younger than 4 years old and three between the ages of 5 and 17. I talked with a family in South Tulsa County about an hour and a half ago where two family members have been diagnosed with the flu in the past week. It's been a difficult week for Ty Parente.
He was diagnosed with type A flu, he and his daddy both.
Ty's grandmother says they thought he was on the mend until his temperature shot up late Wednesday.
Fever spiked last night about 11:15. My daughter-in-law called me. It was 105.6.
They went to the emergency room. They say it was packed. They say they were told that wait would be 5 hours.
Everybody's sick. I've never seen a waiting room that full of people that sick.
Doctors across the Tulsa area are seeing a lot of flu cases. 116 people hospitalized this week alone from the flu. Dr. Tamara Wollaston says this time of year, you have to take precautions.
Washing your hands often, trying not to when you're out and about, touching, you know, door handles and surfaces, and then touching your face, because that's the easiest way for a virus to get transmitted.
After going to two separate emergency rooms last night, Ty finally saw a doctor and has been resting most of the day.
And hopefully Ty will get better quickly. We can tell you he was tested for the flu again. This time it came back negative, so a good sign there. Meantime, though, doctors say even though the flu shot is not perfect this year, only about 23% effectiveness, they say it's still important to get it. Some protection's better than none. All right, the flu is often mistaken for a common cold. 2 News working for you right now to make sure you know the difference, and it could save you a trip to the doctor. We've posted a quiz on our website for you. You answer 10 questions, such as how often you have a fever, how often you sneeze. The quiz will calculate your answers and determine if the symptoms indicate that you're fighting the flu or a cold, and it is available on our mobile app.